Hi everybody, it's Mike
and Henry,
and we're back today doing another box of Chronicles football draft picks. We've got a mega box.
Yeah.
And we opened one just a couple days ago. We did a blaster and a pack, and it was really a lot of fun.
Right? It was good.
I really like this product, don't you, Henry?
I do, too.
It's got a lot of variety. It's got parallels.
Yes.
Players are in the college uniforms. There's other products like this, but this is a really cool one. The cards look really nice, and we had a lot of fun. We didn't, I think when we did the last one, we didn't even really understand it all. After we went through them and organized them, you know, it was just cool looking at them. So we're going to do a better job today afterwards organizing them and finding all the parallels, like determining which ones was parallels. That was kind of fun last time. We missed some that were pretty good. Okay, so I'm not sure how these come, if in the mega box it comes in packs or not. So just to review, last time from the blaster and the value pack, we got this nice auto of Darius Anderson, which was actually a parallel. The prestige was like an extra points
nice.
Parallel red, and then we didn't even notice this Jonathan Taylor blue Phoenix. It's kind of cool. We got the Joe Burrow, and then we got the optic Jerry Jeudy. But we'll see what we get today. Oh, so it opens like this. Oh, so this, I think this one has like 12 parallels. I don't remember exactly. I think I read that.
Yeah.
So, we'll see. And I don't know which one has the auto. I'm going to put the two ones at the ends on the bottom, and then we're going to alternate. All right, so start off. I'll do a couple here. Starting off, and Henry knows all these players, so it's good to have him here. It's why it's nice. It's also fun to do the college players because he really knows all these college players. So Isaiah Hodgins. Do you know Isaiah Hodgins?
No.
All right. We have DJ Dallas, Donruss.
Do not know. I feel like I've heard of him.
Right, ooh, this is a good one. Justin Herbert. This could be a red. This is a what brand is this? XR.
Let me see. Oh, we got a Crown Royale, which I love.
All right, so this is, we'll get to that later. So, we got a red Justin Herbert. We got a Crown Royale. Whoa. Javon Kinlaw.
That is nice.
And Brandon Ayuk. He sounds familiar.
Javon Kinlaw went to the 49ers.
How about Brandon Ayuk?
49. I don't know. Fire. I think he went to the 49ers also. So two straight 49ers.
Okay, we got a Brian Herrien playoff. Got a Jerry Jeudy prestige. Got a Gabriel Davis Spectra. That's nice. I don't know if that's parallel or not. Do you know Gabriel Davis? Gabriel Davis?
No.
Got a Crown Royale T. Higgins.
T. Higgins, that's a good one.
Ooh, select Chase Young.
Nice. Second pick.
Second pick. To the who? Who did he go to?
Redskins? Yeah, Redskins. Yeah. All
right. A little hard to open. Okay. Michael Pittman Jr. Do you know him?
Yes, second round, early second round to the Colts.
Early second round to the Colts. Got a James Morgan, Donruss.
Oh, I think he went to the Jets.
Got a Phoenix. I like these Phoenix cards. Shaiir O'Grady. James Morgan went to the Jets?
Yes. I think so.
Got a Kenneth Murray, Crown Royale.
That's a good one for Founder.
Ooh, got a Joe Burrow certified.
That's a good one, and it has this hollow, I think. Yeah, definitely. So that's not just a jump rope, but a hollow.
That's a nice one. I think that I had heard that the packs, the value packs with 15 cards, had more of the Burrow and Tua's in them than the boxes, but yeah. I'm not really sure. We'll see.
We do get Joe Burrow in the next box.
Okay. AJ Dillon. Got a CD Lamb
nice.
Prestige. Got a, I don't know if this is a blue or not, Crown Royale. Devin Asiasi.
Oh, he's on the Patriots, and I think he might start.
Is he a running back?
No, he's a tight end.
Tight end. Got a, oh, Darius Anderson.
An auto player.
Yeah.
From last time.
Crown Royal on Dallas, and got a Phoenix KJ Hamler. I remember him from the draft, but I don't know any details.
Yeah, same.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
What round is he in?
Maybe, I'm going to guess second or third. Not like the
team, but he's the draft pick. Okay. Okay, DeAndre Swift.
Nice.
Donruss, Jake Breland. Javon Kinlaw.
Oh, that's one.
Crown Royal. Zach Moss, Crown Royal. And KJ Hamler, again, in the Elite.
And then with the Hollow, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. So, we don't know which pack the auto could be. It could be in this one. Who knows at this point? Have so some.
Alright, probably Crown Royal.
Yes, alright. Chase Claypool, the Steelers. Got James Proche. We got Joe Reed. Yes, we do have a Crown Royale. We have Anthony McFarland and Jordan Love.
This is a nice one. Optic, right?
Oh, yeah, Optic.
It's a nice
one. Aggies. I thought the Texas A&M were the Aggies. Both the Aggies?
They're also the Aggies, I guess.
Yeah.
Utah State.
No Texas A&M, the Aggies. Chase Young, number 2, second pick. Number two pick. All right, got Rodney Smith. That's nice. We got a hollow, another hollow Joe Burrow.
Nice.
Phenoms.
What is that? Is that Luminance? No, I can't see what it
that
is.
That is Phenoms.
Limited.
Limited. Yes.
It's a nice one.
That's not, definitely not Luminance. Got Jordan Love and Antonio Gandy Golden. So, got another pack. Probably is in the last pack. I just have a feeling that they always put the auto last pack. And then the memorabilia is always in the thick pack. If there is memorabilia. Gotcha. Gabriel Davis. No, I messed that up. Jermichael Hasty.
That was a nice one. What is it?
Whoa. Blue. For here, CD Lamb.
That's a nice one.
That is nice, and it's a hollow. So many hollows. A lot of hollows. Got Keyshawn Vaughn and Chase Claypool.
Okay. I'm gonna do a couple. All right, Justin Herbert, Chronicles. Got a Donruss, Denzel Mims. It's nice. Ooh, got a red Optic, T. Higgins. What do you think of that?
I Does.
Nice. What was he first pick of the second round, right?
Yes.
To who?
Bengals.
Bengals. All right, so that's a nice T. Higgins. Got a Crown Royal, A.J. Epinesa. I don't know who that is. Got a James Morgan Limited. Okay.
All right.
I'm opening this one. Okay. We got playoff Kalija Lipscomb. It's kind of a, why does it look like that? Do they all look like that? There's like lines on it. Oh,
ooh, Otto.
Otto.
Vanderbilt.
I saw who it was already. I wasn't expecting that. Anyway, I'm going to
save it. I did not see who that was.
I did Jonathan Taylor Chronicles. That's good. Dalton Keene Crown Royale. Got a select Jalen Rigor. TCU. Do you know him? Is he good?
Yeah, I think he went to the Eagles.
Okay.
First round.
Oh, that's good. It's a nice card. All right, now we got a playoff. That one we saw, and I'm just going to flip over the auto.
Okay.
Looks like a Crown Royal. It is Jared Pinkney. Don't know him, do you?
Don't know him either. I thought there was like a good wide receiver from Vanderbilt, and we could have got him.
Maybe.
But that is not bad.
All right, since we got that already, I'll do this one. I'll do the last one for you. Okay, got a prestige Justin Herbert. Didn't I just get this one, Jonathan Taylor? I think I just got that one.
I think you did get that one.
Got a T. Higgins Crown Royal. Jeff Okuda. Oh, he's good. Did he go to the? He was like on the top five picks or something like that.
Third pick. So we got the first, second, and third pick.
Okay, Crown Royal, and then we got the absolute Bryan Edwards.
All right.
Last pick.
So we got the first three picks. Hopefully we can get the fourth pick, which I would like. Definitely. CeeDee Lamb first.
That's a parallel.
Got Jake Fromm. Press-proof Joe Reed. What is this? Benjamin Victor. And the last card, Zach Moss.
Okay. Oh. All right, so we're going to put these together, and then we're going to come back with a recap. Okay, so we went through all the cards.
Yeah.
And how many first-rounders did we get, Henry?
That's 17.
Maybe. Okay, so 17 first rounders. We got two Joe Burrows, three Justin Herberts, and two Chase Youngs. No Tua. We got at least one of all 14 types of cards. And we have them all basically divided like this. And I'm just going to go through quickly all of them. We didn't get parallels, so we counted 11 parallels. So I think they're supposed to be 12, but we might be missing one, or I missed it. But the most common card we got was the Crown Royale, which we got 15 total Crown Royale, and we got three parallels. One blue of Devin Siasi, a red of T. Higgins, and a red of Javon Kinlaw. And the second most was the Chronicles and the Donruss. Chronicles, we didn't get any parallels. Donruss, we got Joe Reed blue and Joe Reed green. And then we got, six of the Prestige with no parallels. We didn't get any of the playoff. We had two of these Absolute, which are nice holo cards, but I don't think they're parallels. Brandon Ayuk was the best we got. And then we got only two of the select, but we got one Chase Young select, which is one of our better cards in there.
Yeah.
And all these others have parallels, so we got a blue Gabriel Davis Spectra parallel, We got a red Justin Herbert XR.
Nice.
Can't get a focus there. We got one blue Elite of CD Lamb. I showed you these of the Phoenix. We got, I think, a red Shaiir O'Grady. I don't know who that is, but that's a nice card. We got two optics, one being a red parallel of T. Higgins and one being a regular Jordan Love. And then we only got one of the certified.
And that was Chase Young.
No, Joe Burrow.
Oh, Joe Burrow.
So that was the only certified we got. So that was the least common brand of card.
Oh, it was so light that we got Chase.
Yeah. The certified is not like a not a thicker card, but so that was the only one. And then we only got two of the limited, but one of them was a Joe Burrow red. So we think this is a red parallel. It's not focusing. So we think that's a red of Joe Burrow. And then we got our auto, which is a Crown Royale of Jared Pinkney. And who is Jared Pinkney? What team is he on?
Falcons.
Undrafted?
Yeah.
Undrafted, but signed with the Falcons. Tight end out of Vanderbilt. Thanks, everyone, for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Hopefully you liked it. Yep. All right. Bye, everybody.
Bye.